So just to give you another little bearing here, there's a nice little pulling area right here, right in front of the OPP. And we should be able to fit at least 50 motorcycles, vehicles here. This road is not general public access. It's strictly for the MTO. So I had a nice chat with the officer in here at the OPP. And tomorrow we'll start making some better plans with EMS as well as to how we can coordinate this at the new facility here and pay our respects.